Why was an elephant named Mary hanged in the U.S. in 1916? Mary, also known as Murderous Mary, was a 5-ton Asian elephant who performed in a circus. After killing by accident a circus employee, Walter Eldridge, on his second day as her handler, the people of the town asked for revenge, and the best way to do it? Hanging. After 2 attempts, they managed to kill her, while she was probably suffering a lot. Was it justified?